with their locomotive, they would come up each of these active lines with an empty train. So where we left, no station building, no engine house, the siding's about double in length from what currently exists. They'd come up with an empty train, tie it down, pick up a loaded train, brake test it, and then back to mill. About three times as fast as we're currently going. These guys were nuts. And then the guys working right now, they'd come down with their locomotive and a loaded train, tie it down there, pick up the empty train, head up to the hill, and start cutting it off to the little siding. Three cars here, two cars there, whatever.
How many miles per hour are we going? How many miles per hour are we going?
Aaron, what do you say we're going to right now? About 7, 8?
Yeah. Okay. We're running about 7 feet. At least I bet by it.
These guys were just nuts. They also had a habit of putting trains on the ground about twice a week. We are against this. We like staying on our rails.
Is this road down here a public road or is this on your property?
It's a Forest Service road now. That's an abandoned railroad. Okay. 1928 to 1931, that was the very last railroad line that ever took my view. When it was in service, the one you're on looked the same, empty and abandoned. The Stauffer family had to rebuild this line starting in the mid-60s. When Rudy reopened this place, there was nothing left. The sugar pine scrapped everything in 1931.
So what I'm getting at, on that road, are people allowed to drive up here if they want to do
the
videos?
Yeah.
Okay.
The gates are locked here and there. Gates on the road are locked. So you have to sneak in. Sometimes you get sugar pine roads open. Okay. You can. Sometimes the gates are shut down there too. It blows off the highway.
I'm gonna sign today, but if I ever come back sometime, I'm gonna do that. Especially with steam trains, sometimes it's more fun to watch from the outside, too, so you can see the stuff working.
Now all the fun stuff is on his side.
Yeah, it's interesting how you, just do the run around the bad end, so. Two trips are facing one way, and two trips are facing the other way.
Yeah. Which the backwards trip is a treat for the caboose people. Because you can open the door and the smoke box is right in their face.
Thank you.
much on camera, I'm not sure, but you'll see some tin ropes sticking out every so often.
Oh, wow.
It's way down there. That is Camp Sugar Pine today. It's a Christian camp, but it was worker houses over there in Sugar Pine. They call it Slab Town. The only thing that didn't look around, all the other camps did. It's kind of hard to see. You can just see a tin rope every now and then.
Thank you.